Okay guys, today I'm starting my walkthrough through Pokemon Shiny Gold version. This is created by Zell, so what the fuck? Okay. This is created by Zell, so if you want this, bother him, or just there's like billions of videos on YouTube on how to get this, just watch one. So this is the main screen of Pokemon Shiny Gold version. It's a ROM hack of Fire Red, and let's see, let's just go ahead and start. Oh no. Alright, step boring shiz about the buttons and whatever. Okay. Oh, he's sorry to keep you waiting. His name is Oak, he's a professor. World is inhabited by Pokemon, people from all together, they battle, they do stuff, they play around, go out to dinner. First tell me, oh, you want to know about me, okay. Now tell me, are you a boy or a girl? I am definitely a damn straight boy. Now what did you say your name was? My name is definitely going to be the greatest name of Pokemon time. O-L-D. Very original to the game. Damn straight, I'm ready. Oh, that's my rival. His name... No. I want his name to be Silver. Yes, he's Silver. Okay. Guys, so cool. Oh no, Shrinkitize. Punchitize me, Captain. Alright, so I'm gonna boot up this PC and get that potion we all love. Alright, and then we're just gonna switch through this real quickly. Oh, speed up button time. This is my beautiful town of New Bark. Guessing there's some new trees and new barks. Sorry, lame joke. This guy, if I remember correctly, likes to kick people. Oh, he kicked me. Okay. I can be bothered with going into any of these houses, so I'm just going to go in here. Talk to this guy. Swig through this real quickly. I'm a busy man. Oh no, move that mouse. Okay. Who do I want? I know I want Cyndaquil. Damn, that's not Cyndaquil. Damn straight, that's Cyndaquil. Okay, I'm gonna give him a nickname. Named him after my favorite magazine, JK. Okay, why did that thing disappear? But whatever, Zell, that's not a good thing. Need to fix that bug. Or glitch. Alright, speed up time. Oh no. I got a potion. Oh snap. They're always so busy because there's only two of them. I gotta go to this Mr. Gold. Gosh, Mr. Pokemon. Hey, you! What? 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 Who is this? Who is this? Oh, trainer. Trainer, question mark. Squirtle. Okay, that's it. I'm gonna kick this guy's ass. Speed up that. Damn straight, bitch. Got to be joking. Oh, this is Carlos. I just like to speed through these quick battles real quickly. Critical hit. Main. Oh, Hustler! Oh, who's got a berry? Hustler does. Son? Oh, who learned smokescreen? Hustler did. I think I've already gotten, like, my party figured out for this game. So, I think I'm good. I think I'm gonna have a Cyndaquil, and, or, well, he'll evolve into Typhlosion. Then I'm gonna have a Ampharos, which I can catch with a Mareep. Then I can also use a, what you call it? Also, Kingler, I like. And I'm definitely gonna use that red Gyarados. Oh no, snap. I really love the speed up button. It saves so much time. Oh, this rat tata wants to play some games. I'll show him games. Oh my god, this is so retarded. Ha! Instead of retarded, I use retarded. Because I'm fighting a retarded. Oh, I'm such a comical genius. Good lord, someone stop me. Oh my god, this is Mr. Pokemon's house. And there's Professor... Okay, so he put a Professor Oak sprite, but he didn't have the time to put a Professor Elm sprite. That just makes me angry. Oh my god. Tom Cruise. Oh my god. My microphone is broken, so I'm using my regular iPod headphones as a microphone. It's pretty awesome. And like the headphones taped to my mouth. And it really hurts my cheek. Because it's like really strong sticky tape. I just speed up through all this. Oh, I got a Pokédex. Okay, he healed mine. Pokemans. Okay, he's depending on me. See ya later, alligator. Call from Professor Elm. Oh my gosh. Oh no. Okay, I have to get back here now. Something terrible happened. Do I know what it is that is so terrible? No. Oh shit. No, I don't want to restart later. I mean, I do want to restart. Berry. Bala. Oh, shit. Rival battle. Oh, he's gonna have, like, a Totodile. Fudge. Good thing my Cyndaquil's level 11. Speed up time. son? Okay, well guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time when we will get our Pokeballs and start our catching and developing our party and moving on to the first gym, and then eventually to the next gym and the next gym and then all the other stuff that happens in between. Well, this is it for this episode. I'll see you next episode. Thanks for watching.